RocSlope is a 3D program designed to analyze structurally controlled slope failures. By inputting measured joints of a known orientation, size, and location, you can identify blocks which may become unstable across your entire slope. To use RocSlope, you first need to configure your analysis parameters and define your material properties. Once completed, you can create your geometry, either by using the geometry creation tools available in RocSlope or by importing a file directly. Next, define your joint properties and add in measured joints. For each joint property, the shear strength, waviness, and water pressure method can be specified. Define multiple measured joints by importing orientation data from a CSV file or importing your data directly from a DIPS file. After you've computed the blocks, you'll be shown all valid blocks formed by the intersection of joints. Once you've generated the blocks, you'll need to compute the kinematics. This will generate your results for each individual block, including their geometric removability, forces, and factor of safety. All data will be listed in the Block Information pane, where you can filter through the data to look at specific blocks of interest. RocSlope has a number of visualization features, like block contours, to plot safety maps using a variety of metrics like factor of safety, weight, and required support pressure to identify locations with highest failure risk and support demand. Any removable block can be animated by translating it out of the socket in its sliding direction. With these new features, RocSlope is making full-scale stability analysis possible for your open pit mines and rock slopes near civil infrastructure. Start a free trial of RocSlope today and follow along with the extended tutorial.